Hello everybody, I hope you're doing good. Happy New Year to you. I just wanted to do a little video on how to practice this mode, Dorian mode, the second mode of the major scale. You can find everything on internet, all the documentation, etc. I won't bother you with that. I just want to give you a quick tip to practice it. The way you can hear the music of the Dorian and the mood and the thrill of it. Interesting. I think at this point it's really important to have the basis of the mode. So the bass. Now we are in business. We can hear the color of this mode. Simple. So the goal on this exercise or way to practice is not to play everything you know in C major. It's more like explore and taste the tones and the different color you can find and the mood, above all the mood of the Dorian mode. So let's try. Let's pick the fifth. For those who own a DM48, it's also easy to make you hear the Dorian color. You take it, you assign the CC control change 64 on the one of these two buttons here, and when you play, if you push on it on this button while the C64 is assigned, when you play a note, if you play another note, it will just do like layers of notes like that. So you can play a harmony with this principle. Very cool, very convenient. So you can take a pad sound, you know, or a keyboard or so, but pad is like more evolving and moody also. This is one way to practice it. Another way is could be to play it on a keyboard or on a guitar. I don't play guitar, but I can play a little of keyboard. so hard chords. You can find the chords on the Rebook One chart, but I can show you. It's like E, A, D, G, B. So yeah, you have like four fourths in a row. And at the end, in the end, you have a third. And you have, so what? If you just go on the white keys, it's only white keys because it's C major. So if you just go the step below, and you have bodo 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 do bodo 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 bo bodo 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 bo. So first one is E A D G B, and second one is D G C F A. So full around with all the keys with the same configuration in the fingering. Okay, if you keep the print, beep up. Normally it's like that, but maybe we can try if you want. I play, you play, I play, you play. You can either do the same thing or you can play something on your own, just like a question and answer, question and answer, kind of dialogue, you know. I start first. Enjoy the video, and you will find some fun to do it that way. And I think I will come with some other modes, which are more like maybe strange, or not strange, but maybe less common, like Aeolian, Phrygian, etc. That you can also practice that way. But I will give you some tips about those particular modes. Cheers, happy new year, and see you next time. Bye bye.